Kitty Hawk Woods is a maritime forest predominantly. We have a wide variety of mammals, our largest mammal being white-tailed deer, down to red fox, beaver, but we do have nutria, rabbits, a lot of different mice and smaller squirrel, things like that. We have a pretty wide diversity of birds. We have some migrating songbirds, and as well as migrating waterfowl that you might see throughout the year. We have things that live here year-round, such as red-winged blackbirds in the marsh. And in Kitty Hawk Woods, we have no lack of diversity of salamanders and water snakes, as well as tree frogs, toads, and lots of critters that are really indicative of a healthy freshwater wetland area.